Hey guys, this is your man First Guru, and today I'm going to show you how to download WhatsApp on a laptop.
So before I get started, let me tell you, in the end I'm going to show a secret way to use WhatsApp without downloading any third-party software like Bluestrack or any third-party other software, no emulator or anything, okay? So just stay tuned to this video. So guys, to get started, I want you to go on whatsapp.com, and right after that, on the top of your window, you'll see downloads. Click on downloads. The website will automatically detect your operating system and will show you the best available file to download. Click on download. It might take up to 3 to 4 minutes. So right after, as you see your software is downloaded, click to install your software. It might take up to 3 to 2 minutes. Depends what kind of operating system and what kind of specification is there on your PC or laptop. As soon as you see the barcode screen, that means you're 90% done with your process. So the next step, we'll start it with your phone. So get on your phone, open WhatsApp application. For iPhone user, on the bottom of right side corner, you'll see settings. Kindly touch on it. You'll see third option as WhatsApp web desktop. Kindly touch on it. Scan the barcode and you're good to go. For the Android user, open WhatsApp application on your Android phone. On the top of your screen, you'll see three dots on the right side corner. Kindly touch on it. On the third option, you'll see WhatsApp web. Kindly touch on it. Scan the barcode and you're good to go.
Hold on guys, we are not done yet, because I'm going to reveal a secret way to use WhatsApp without downloading any application or third-party software like Bluestrack. So stay tuned to this video and watch the complete video.
So get on web.whatsapp.com and scan the barcode as we did in the previous steps. After this, you're good to go. You can use this step for many purposes, like to check out your boyfriend messages or either to spy on somebody, okay?
So guys, this is how you can download WhatsApp on your laptop. And please make sure you like, share, subscribe our channel. And if you have any questions, comment down below. And make sure you check out our other videos as well, guys, because we have a lot of quality content. Thanks for watching. Peace out, guys. Yo.